since that time has this music played in Izmir?
No.
Ξεκινήσαμε εδώ πέρα και βρεθήκαμε όλες μουσική, χωρίς να φέρουμε αυτό που είμαστε στην πατρίδα μας πίσω.
I said that there is no Turks, there is no Greeks, there is a musician.
Γι' αυτό ό,τι και να κάνεις, θεωρώ ότι κάποια στιγμή δεν μπορείς να αποφύγεις την αγάπη για αυτή τη μουσική.
Ότι this music is not only for us. Only for Izmir people and Greek people and Turkish people. It's for anyone because it's emotional music.